Done?
They'll just go on the whole thing.
So are we sitting or standing? We'll get the chairs a little bit here.
Standing,
so center mein le aaiyega.
Stand. Stand.
Yeah, just sitting.
Unless I get tired.
Yeah, okay, fine. So we'll stand.
So just keep one chair, yeah.
Yeah, okay, Kareena, so welcome on board the BBLUNT Salon journey, Salon Secret journey.
Thank you.
And thank you very much for being here with us today.
Pleasure. I think I'm very excited. Of course, there are a lot of brands that I endorse, but I think I'm very excited today to be a part of the BBLUNT family.
Yay!
Because I've got an opportunity to work with, I think, two of the most amazingly talented women in the film fraternity, which is, you know, Audna Babani and Awan. I think the way they've made me look in this ad, I think all of y'all agree, I think it looks absolutely stunning. It's my pleasure to be a part of, you know, such an amazing team of talented women especially.
Thank
you know.
So much.
I'd like to thank y'all for having me on board, and of course Godrej, you know, for being so lovely, for shooting such a grand ad for all of us. So we're very excited today.
Oh, thank you very much, and I think you look awesome and gorgeous in that, right?
Yeah, of course. And my amazing hair looks amazingly shiny, so I'm very excited about that. For women, that's very important, that your hair has to look, you know, bang on, yes, absolutely shining, and like the ad says, you know,
you're
keep
shining
baby. Yeah. Actually, you know, wherever I go now, I want everyone to say that tagline.
You're
that's
shining,
the most
baby
important thing.
So can we have that first? Can you say it? You're
yeah,
shining,
I'm
baby?
Sure you all know I am shining. Of course, there is a glow also, but my hair is also shining.
Yeah. Tell me one thing. I believe you are a regular BBLUNT Salon loyalist already. Regular.
I think before also I was on board. Before I was, you know, brand ambassador to BBLUNT. I think I was always frequenting the salon. You know, whether it was haircut, hair color, every 6 to 8 weeks, I think I was
at BBLUNT.
So now the photographers have spotted me many times outside BBLUNT. They are proof.
I don't know. One question for you now. You know, we've seen that when you get a really celebrity brand ambassador, it really takes the whole film's many notches here. The whole campaign goes into a different level. What are the thought process behind zooming on to Kareena for the brand?
Well, like she said, you know, the very fact that she is a BBLUNT loyalist, it means a lot to us because there's a lot of honesty behind our brand. And we like to tell it like it is. And I think Kareena really sort of is a perfect match. She has amazing hair, which obviously works really well for us as a brand.
Yes.
And the kind of attitude, the fact that she's so extremely stylish at every point, glowing, shining. Thank you so much. For us, it's the perfect relationship.
Perfect fit, yeah, that's right. So before we open the forum to you, we don't have couches here. I'm not Karan Johar, but we can do a quick rapid-fire round to both of them. So you
really? Yeah. No one told me this was happening.
So you be ready. I'm not going to be as drilling as Karan, so that I can tell you that. So we start. So Kareena, the first question to you. When was the first time BBLUNT styled your hair?
Well, I think it was for a very special film called Dawn. And I think my hair actually has never looked better than in that song, Ye Mera Dil, and Audna had done the hair. So it was really, really, I thought it was very sexy. And of course, my husband always tells me, even though you were overweight, but you looked very sexy in that song. So that's the best compliment, I think, for us.
I agree with it.
The hair had a lot to do with it.
Okay, great. Aduna, which is your favorite Kareena movie?
I think I have to say Talash. Oh. I think you looked amazing in that film. You did an amazing job in that film.
Yeah, it's an amazing thriller, actually. Yeah. A fantastic movie. Okay, Kareena, on to you. Which is the favorite BBLUNT look which has been created for you or for any other star which you like, really?
Well, I think Audna and Awan, the problem is that they're always, you know, upping themselves. They're always taking it a notch higher. Whichever film you kind of see of theirs which they've styled, it's never exactly the same to the other. That's the best thing about them, is that you can never say that, you know, two films looked alike. Same. Including if you see our film, our ad film, I think that the color they've used, the espresso color, the shine, I think that is for me the best right now. I mean, I think it's suiting me the most.
Very much. Oh, that's great. Aduna, describe Kareena in one word.
One word?
Yeah.
Only.
Stefan?
Shining.
Shining, confident, amazing attitude, amazing style. Can I go
four,
on?
Yeah.
No.
So that's five, right?
Okay.
And Kareena, how do you describe BBLUNT in one word?
Well, I would definitely think that, actually there's so many words, but I think it's very edgy and very contemporary.
Okay, that's great. Aduna, what's your favorite shade from all the seven that you've created?
Again, I can't just keep it as to one. I'm sorry, I talk too much. I have two favorite shades. One is wine and one is the blue-black. But I have to say, I love all the shades.
I love the blue-black. I think it's a very unique shade altogether.
So we all like different colors,
yeah,
of it,
right.
Which is great.
That's
all
fantastic.
Seven are great.
Yeah. And Kareena, which one's your favorite?
I think the one we used in the commercial.
This
I think that's
coffee color,
yeah,
that
the
we
coffee
use.
Espresso color. I think that is something that suits my face the most.
Oh, that's good. So I think that's the rapid fire round. Thank you very much to both of you.
There was nothing controversial,
yeah.
But we'll open it to the media.
Yeah. So we want it to be, yeah. So we all, so for all
yes,
other
you're
stuff,
not Karan Johar.
Yeah, I'm not. I did that. So we open it to media now. So what do you guys? So question, please.
Why don't somebody remove this chair? Because it must be looking very ugly.
Check. Hi, Kareena.
Hi.
Aapke right mein. Nahi sir, wo camera ka view jayega.
Do you need that? Sure.
Kareena, aapse sawal hai ki aapke baalon ki journey kaisi rahi from childhood?
Aapke baalon ki journey kaisi rahi? Kyunki aap to topi ke bina dikhte hi nahi ho.
Main bina topi ke bhi meri kai photos hai.
I think that मेरी बालों की जर्नी बहुत खूबसूरत रही है 16 साल में इतना काम हुआ है and I'm proud to say that I actually use a lot of my natural hair because I'm blessed with good genes so I'm not balding as of now so I hope never not for the next 20 years
नहीं we're taking care
20 के 40 साल भी हो जाए तो आपके बाल बहुत ही अच्छा माशाल्लाह बेहतरीन लगते हैं दूसरा सवाल यह है कि खुद के अलावा इंडस्ट्री में किसके बाल आपको बहुत खूबसूरत लगते हैं
That sets you thinking.
Yeah, I don't know. I think Shah Rukh Khan ke baal bahut acche
hain.
Check. Now I have to think. Bahut sari actresses extensions lagati. Aap logo kya pata? Mujhe poocho.
So Kareena,
that's another chat.
That's a secret.
So Kareena, whatever you have done, you have reached to the full marks, be it maintaining the zero figure or coming up with a salwar suit and acting to reach the height. Aapke zulfon ki baat ho rahi hai, to aapke Bollywood queen banne mein aapke zulfon ka kitna haath raha hai?
I think Bollywood. मैं तो आई थिंक जुल्फे तो बहुत ही इम्पोर्टेंट है क्योंकि हर गाने में तो पंखा होना चाहिए और बाल उड़ने चाहिए तो गाना हिट नहीं होता है आप लोग उसी गाना को हिट कर लेते हो तो हेयर इज वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट आई थिंक इट्स स्पेशली फॉर एन इंडियन फिल्म एक्ट्रेस आई थिंक इट्स वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट बट जैसे ऑर्ना ने भी कहा कि फिल्म तलाश में विच वॉज सच अ रियल फिल्म जिस आई थिंक द हेयर प्लेड अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट इन माई कैरेक्टर टू मेक इट लुक द वे शी वॉज दैट That entire softness of Rosie came across because of her hair also. So hair does play a very important role, in fact, in building the character in a film.
So
Hi,
Aduna.
Kareena.
Aduna,
this is
since, Pooja. Aduna, since you are the hair expert, who are the actors in Hollywood as well as Bollywood you admire for their hairstyles?
I think there are many. I think there are many people who sort of play around and experiment with their hair, and that for me is more important than always having something that you know is formulaic and works. I like it that people experiment. I think you know, people like Kareena have experimented with different things, and importantly, whether it's a Hollywood film or whether it's a Bollywood film, I do believe and agree with you that the hair does help you to develop. A character.
Hi Kareena, this is Pooja here. मैं आपको पूछना चाहती हूँ कि आपने कई सारे फिल्मों में अलग अलग किरदार निभाए और देश विदेश के कई locations पे शूटिंग की तो ऐसे वक्त में आप अपने बालों का ख्याल किस तरह से रखते हैं? What is the maintenance tip you would like to share with us?
Well, I think a good shine spray always helps. Because screen pe baal hamesha khoobsurat lagna chahiye, shining lagna chahiye. So that is something that I think a hairstylist always has, and BBLUNT has an amazing product. So we always use that. I think that is something because it's so important in a character also that jab aap screen pe ek heroine ko dekhte ho, to unki khoobsurti ka raaz definitely pehle hi unke baalon pe jata hai. So when the whole look is right, so to maintain that, that is also very important. And to obviously have the most amazing hairstylist like Audna is also very important.
May I also add something to that point? I think dry shampoo is something that every actor should have in their kit bag. Because the dry shampoo, BBLUNT's Back to Life dry shampoo, will actually help revive your hair. And it's perfect for shooting. It's perfect for our climate. So.
I think I am the most BBLUNT actress there can be in this industry. I believe that. So that's why I'm the brand ambassador.
For BBLUNT. That was very clear to us when you chose that she's real, she's honest, she's confident.
Hi, Kareena. Towards your right, left. What is your hair care routine?
Well, I think that definitely doing a hair touch-up every 6 to 8 weeks for hair color is very important, especially in a profession like mine. And definitely having a nice spa hair treatment at BBLUNT, they do an amazing hair spa treatment with deep conditioning. I think that really helps to keep the softness going. Also, actors hamesha bahut zyada products use karte hain shoot pe. Filmo mein, ads mein. So it is nice to constantly keep getting a spa done, going to the salon every six weeks, kind of to get your hair rejuvenated. I think that is very important to take out that time and look after it.
I think one of the things that we like to do with our brand is to try and make sure that your hair looks good for 365 days of the year, not just for 2 months, and which is why, you know, we encourage all our clients to do conditioning, to do regular haircuts, to do regular color every 6 to 8 weeks, and keep it shining.
Kareena, you just said, you know, you're too blunt. You're the blunt actress in Bollywood. But I would like to also know that, do you have any flaws? And yes, what is that?
I'm as human as everyone. Every human being has flaws. But I don't think I'm the right person. I don't think I should be talking about either what I'm good at or what I'm bad at.
I think imperfection is what makes each one individual and perhaps perfect. Imperfections make you perfect.
Hi, Kareena. I have two questions for you. One, do you feel you've experimented less with your hair as compared to the other girls? They cut it short, they color it, do a lot of their characters, particularly in films. And a second question, in the phase that you are in, the body goes through a lot of changes. Do you feel it's sort of a change in your hair and your scalp also at times?
I think my hair, I have to say, has never been better. And so that is one thing which is good. And of course, I think character-wise, I won't deny that, yes, I haven't cut my hair short because I'm paranoid. I think I love my hair too much. And there's nothing wrong if a woman loves her hair. Also, you know, I think that's amazing.
It's also about suitability, right? Yeah. There's no point to just go short for the sake of it.
Absolutely.
It should work with the character, or it should work with you as
and
an
my
individual.
Personality.
Yeah.
So I think my hair is absolutely gorgeous and fine.
Kareena,
I'm not chopping my locks. No.
Hi.
That's Kareena. Your question.
Hi, Kareena.
Yeah, this question is for Aduna. You've been a woman entrepreneur. You've broken barriers, and you've actually made a name for BBLUNT and in styling also. Being a woman entrepreneur and an achiever, what have been the three secrets of your success?
He's giving you three words now.
Not three words. I can say three sentences, right? I think,
number one,
a great team. My team are my support, and thank you, team. So collaborating with people who perhaps know more than you in their specific field, because collaboration is what I believe has been a big part or contributor to my success. And I think keeping the faith in yourself and believing in yourself.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's right there.
Kareena, first of all, many congratulations. We are seeing you for the first time after the grand announcement, after the happy announcement. So congratulations on that front. Looking forward to the wonderful food you have said, and we get a lot of shopping and all the
But that y'all have decided. I haven't said it. Y'all have already decided what's happening, where I'm shopping, what I'm doing, how much I'm spending, what my bills are, everything. Y'all know everything, then why? Don't ask me.
Kareena, आपने हमेशा एक नया ट्रेंड सेट किया है बॉलीवुड में, चाहे वो जीरो साइज का हो या कुछ और भी, और इस समय आप इसी फेज में, जिस फेज में हैं आप, उसमें एक्टिंग करने वाली हैं, ऐसी खबरें हैं, तो एक तो ये बता दीजिए कि आप करने वाली हैं, रोहित की फिल्म है या किसी और की फिल्म में आप इसी रूप में एक्टिंग करने वाली हैं, जिस फेज में आप हैं इस समय, तो क्या है?
वेल, आई एम डेफिनेटली गोइंग टू गो ऑन विद माय नॉर्मल लाइफ. आई एम अ वर्किंग वुमन एंड देयर इज एब्सोल्युटली नथिंग रॉन्ग इन दैट. सो आई लव माय जॉब, आई एम पैशनेट अबाउट माय वर्क. एक्टिंग में तो जब से मैं अपने माँ के पेट में थी तब से ही मैं एक्टर बनना चाहती थी, तो दैट्स फाइन एंड आई विल कंटिन्यू एक्टिंग ऑल माई लाइफ टिल आई एम 80. सो you know, I mean, of course, if there's a role for me, why should I not do it?
Kareena, as you said, ke Saif liked the look, your hair look in Dawn, which is your favorite look in any of your film, actually?
Well, I don't know. I think that there's so many films where I've obviously liked my hair. Ke har ek film mein alag dikhaya gaya hai. And that is the most important. So I don't know, yeah, maybe Dawn, maybe Jab Bhi Met. I think there are My hair has always looked good. Do you remember when it's looked bad?
Kareena. Hi, yo. I want to know, did you ever have a bad hair day? And if you had, how did you fix it?
Well, I've never had a bad hair day, but obviously I know that my go-to place is the BBLUNT Salon in Khar. So if I ever do, I know that they're going to look after me and give me the best treatment.
And Kareena ji, aapke saamne. करीना जी, हम देख रहे हैं कि प्रेग्नेंट होने के बाद भी आप कंटिन्यू काम कर रहे हैं, क्योंकि महिलाएं जो होती है रेस्ट करना ज़्यादा पसंद करती हैं, तो ये जो एनर्जी है वो कहाँ से लाती हैं आप अपने अंदर? करीना,
आई थिंक इट्स अ मिथ दैट प्रेगनेंसी में ऑफकोर्स रेस्ट तो होना चाहिए. एंड आपको कैसे पता कि मैं रेस्ट नहीं कर रही हूँ? रात को तो मैं रेस्ट कर ही रही हूँ, पर दिन को तो काम करना चाहिए ना.
हाय करीना. हाय करीना, जस्ट आपने अभी जस्ट बोला अबाउट गोलमाल 4, तो हम रिसेंटली रोहित शेट्टी हैड गिवन अ कोट दैट ही विल मिस यू इन गोलमाल 4. सो सिंस बिकॉज यू आर इन द स्पेस, ही इज फाइंडिंग इट ऑड टू टॉक इट आउट टू यू अबाउट द रोल. सो व्हाट डू यू हैव टू से अबाउट इट?
वेल, आई थिंक दैट दोज हु हैव अ रोल फॉर मी, दे विल कम टू मी, प्रेग्नेंट और नॉट. आई डोंट थिंक देयर इज एनीथिंग रॉन्ग इन दैट. एंड व्हाई शुड ही बी स्कैर्ड? आई शुड बी स्कैर्ड ऑफ हिम.
Thinking of having you doing an item song in a film.
That now is not even thinking of that right now.
Hello, Adhuna ma'am.
Yes. I can't see you.
Hello. Hello. The question is for Adhuna ma'am. Ma'am, now that Kareena ma'am is on board and you have been associated with many Bollywood celebrities, so how does that help in sprucing up BBLUNT's brand image?
I don't know, maybe I should ask you that question. It's just been part and parcel of the work that we've done. We were fortunate enough to, our first project in Dil Chahta Hai was very successful for us from a styling point of view. And thank goodness that after that, it's just business has come to us. People making films are interested in collaborating with us as hair partners. And it's just gone really, really well. It was never something calculated, of course. It just happened as a natural progression, I think.
Maybe just I'll add on to this, actually. You know, if you see, Kareena has a huge fan following, a very, very mass fan following across the country, in every part of the country. So I think what really does to BBLUNT the brand is, like what Adhuna was mentioning earlier, that even today, maybe we have only 18 stores, and the reach is not very mass. What this does is, I think this gives us an opportunity to take the brand across the country and make it accessible and reach all the masses of India. And I think with Kareena coming on board, that endorsement obviously adds a huge amount of fab quotient to us.
All right, we have one question for that camera, which is the Facebook Live camera. Millions of people across the globe are watching this live. So Kareena, your message for those fans sitting there and watching us right now. Look into that camera at the center.
Hi everybody on Facebook, and I know, I mean, everybody's crazy about it. So many people get in touch through that. I mean, it's amazing, and I love this opportunity that we're live and this very special occasion. BBLUNT, a very special ad has just played. Please keep playing it on Facebook. And of course, I think we all three should say the tagline together.
Yes.
That'll be great.
Yeah.
Okay. So 1, 2, 3.
You're shining baby.
Maybe once more?
You're shining baby.
All right, we'll take just two more last questions. One from this side and one from this side. Nothing from the center, right? Sorry. Yeah. Okay, one from the center.
Yeah,
also.
Why
let's
are
go.
We being so mean to the center?
All right, let's go on the right side first.
Hi, Kareena. You're in my wedding. So, your role will be camouflaged. Considering the phase you are in, or will you be seen the way you are as of now?
Well, whichever role I do, I think I'll be in whatever phase I'm in right now, which is very, very normal. I'm not going to hide anything and camouflage it for the screen at all. I'm very proud of the phase I'm in.
Yeah.
And there's nothing to hide about it. And also, as far as, yes, whichever film I choose to do will see me the way I am. But right now, we're still working on dates and what we're going to do, whether we're going to start the film now, or it all depends on how I feel.
Okay, next, in the center, yeah.
Kareena, I just wanted your reaction. I interviewed Tarak. He said, you know, I recently interviewed Tarak. He said, after marriage and after having kids, the kind of roles that one would offer to actresses vary. It is not that important, the kind of roles that one gets. What's your reaction on the same? Do you think Bollywood stereotypes?
Well, we'll see. As far as I'm concerned, I've been very lucky. So, let's see. I think everybody, it's about your attitude, the way you look at things, the way you approach things. I think it's that really matters. And I don't even look at Bollywood as being stereotype. It's the roles that come to me. I'll pick and choose of the best that is offered to me. I can't comment on someone else.
All right, one last question now from this side. Yes, ma'am.
Are we doing franchises? We are currently working on our franchise model. Totally, we have 18 salons, 8 of which are self-owned, and the rest are franchises. We also have gone to Dubai also. So this is something that we're currently working on. It's a work in progress.
Considering you've run your fingers through quite a few of them.
Through most.
That she should answer.
I have to say that I'm currently in love with Siddharth Malhotra's hair, in Barbar Deco. That movie's coming up, and I've just worked on that movie, so I'd like to say that's the hair that I like right now.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Maybe invite you for lunch right outside this hall. Thank you so much.